What is going on YouTube? My name is LegendaryFX. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to do the Give Cards to Friends glitch after patch of 1.57, I believe that we were on. Yes, 1.57. If you guys are new, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys are new, I'm being helped by Cryhard and some others today. Let's get right into the video. Alright, so you're on pause, right?
Yeah, I'm on pause. Yeah.
Alright, so first thing, we're gonna drive up. Just ride D-pad, you're gonna get the sword if you already have a car in it.
It's gonna kick him out.
We're gonna back up.
I'll go normal round.
Yeah, the car, D-pad, story mode, about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back out. Alright, tell your friend to go to story mode.
Done it, lad.
Okay, you're gonna walk up here. And you're gonna get two options. You're gonna go to nearby friends and crew, press pause, unpause. You're gonna get this black bar and just simply hit A, upload or download D-pad, story mode, get this alert, back out. You're gonna go find the car, get in it. And your friend's gonna be on the story mode shit while you're doing this too. So you're gonna just drive away. Just gonna keep driving until you get sucked into the MOC. Just like that. And there you go. Now the side by side, Razor, whatever. I call it side by side, where the ATV. I know it's called the Outlaw, but I'm saying like the it's called the Razor side by side, in like off road terms. But yeah, that's pretty much how you do the Give Cards to Friends glitch after patch of 1.57. After all the latest hotfixes in GTA 5 Online, you do have to have them added. If you are in the same crew with them, you do not need to have them out because it says nearby friends and crew. So if you're in the same crew, you do not need to have them invited or have them added. You guys can do this anywhere on the map. You do not have to be. You don't have to be up here at this location anymore. You can be anywhere on the map that you want to be. We just decided to do it down here because it's nice and peaceful and whatever. So basically, what we're gonna do is rinse and repeat, go to vehicles, return to personal storage.
There
you
go,
What we're gonna do is gonna call mechanic.
I'm on the clock, what you want? Some wheels?
No, I was gonna ask if you're playing AW.
I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
Basically what you're going to do is you're going to call in another car and hopefully look towards the city.
Oh, that's going to be fun.
And you can see on the map, the car's back here, so you're going to run back, get it. Alright, so cry hop in.
I'm on board.
Alright.
I definitely didn't try to catch him.
Right, D-pad, accept the alert. Back up.
You're still trying to catch that one.
And get out. And it's story mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back out. Alright, go to story mode, Cry.
There you go.
Okay, when they sit on that, you're gonna walk up. My friends and crew. Pause, unpause. A, down D-pad, go up on the thumbstick. Press B. Head over to the car, wherever it's at. Get inside the vehicle. And simply just drive away. And like I said, this is how you rinse and repeat. You just send the car back to storage and call it another car you don't mind losing, or a free LG. But make sure you guys are good distance away from your MOC, or just suck you in just like that. There you go. That is how you do the Give Cards to Friends. So yeah, If you guys have any questions, concerns, this is probably the easiest way to do give cards to friends after patch 1.57. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, because the support is greatly appreciated, and I really love having you guys, you know, having support around. Definitely means a lot. So yeah, this is probably one of the easier gift cards glitches, because it doesn't require any glitching or any like setup for it. So this is very nice. Basically all you got, because myself and Cry are not even glitched out right now. So we can go inside of an interior, do whatever. We have a weapon wheel here. So yeah. That's all you gotta do, pretty much, is just bring your Missy anywhere on the map that you would like to do it, and yeah. So without further ado, my name is Legendary FX, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.